Next, please. O, annual income tax return of ABS-CBN Corporation. 2016 up to 2017 up to 2018, ang total income tax due, 1,117,562. Less total credits, etc., net taxable will be negative, 1,079,276. Total amount payable, zero for the last 3 years. At ang pinagbasihan ko nito ay yung annual income tax return na binigay nyo rito na nanggaling sa Bureau of Internal Revenue. Kaya ang tanong ko lamang, saan nyo kinuha yung sinasabing 14,398,464,316.66 na di umano ay binayad ng ABS-CBN Corporation for the last 3 years. I'm giving this statement unless you are ready to answer.
I'm ready to answer, Your Honor. Your Honor, yung pong number that we referred to earlier in the presentation are the total taxes paid of ABS-CBN. These are different forms of taxes po.
So, dandan lang tayo. Ano-ano yung different forms of taxes?
Is this included po income tax, value-added tax, withholding tax on compensation, expanded withholding tax, final withholding tax?
So number one, income tax.
Opo.
Okay.
Value-added tax.
Value-added tax.
Opo.
Letter C.
Opo.
Next.
Withholding tax on compensation.
Oh, withholding tax on compensation.
Expanded withholding tax.
Expanded withholding tax.
Final withholding tax.
Final.
Final withholding tax.
Okay.
And other taxes and licenses.
Mahirap yung other taxes and licenses. Ano yung other taxes and licenses?
That would include po yung mga real estate taxes, local business taxes, and other forms of taxes po na maliliit.
Ang sinasabi natin, income taxes. Okay, una, bigyan kita example. Withholding tax on compensation. Ano ba yung sinasabi natin withholding tax on compensation?
As a withholding agent po of the government, ABS-CBN withholds taxes from compensation and then remits it to the government as
A. So yung withholding tax on compensation, kaninong pera yun? Yung ba pera ng empleyado o pera ng ABS-CBN?
Well, technically po, it's actually part of the compensation expense po ng ABS-CBN.
Oo nga, pero kanino yung portion ng withholding tax? Yung ba portion ng share ng ABS-CBN o share ng empleyado?
Ito po ay withholding tax on compensation of employees po.
Employees. And that is part of the salaries of the employees.
Opo.
Oh yes. So sa madaling sabi, hindi yung taxes paid by the ABS-CBN because that is a tax, binabayad nyo lamang, pero kinaltas nyo sa inyong mga empleyado.
If I can explain lang po, although this is withholding on the compensation, but the responsibility po of paying those taxes is with the holding agent. And in this case po, it's...
Ano natin yun? Ang simple lamang, ang sinabi nyo, binayad ng ABS-CBN 14 billion. Ang impresyon ng ordinaryong mamamayan, 14 billion ng inyong pera ang inyong binayad. Pero ngayon, sinasabi nyo, withholding on compensation. That is not the money of ABS-CBN, that is the money of the employee, which under the law, you are required to withhold.
Tama po.
Okay. But, value added tax. Oh, tell us, para marinig natin mga kabayan, ano ba ang ibig sabihin ng value added tax?
These are taxes po on sales. This is the 12% value added tax.
Sino ang nagbebenta? ABS ba o yung supplier nyo?
ABS-CBN po.
Ha?
ABS-CBN po.
ABS-CBN ang nagbebenta?
Opo.
What do you sell?
We sell po airtime, we sell po other okay. products.
So I will be requesting kung ano yung value added tax for 3 years na sinasabi nyo. Pati yung withholding tax. What about the expanded withholding?
These are, ang expanded withholding tax naman po are withholding taxes on services services and goods. Services rendered po. Ito po yung expanded withholding tax.
So, sweldo rin na wini-withhold nyo because under the law, you are required to expand the expanded withholding, hindi ba?
Tama po.
Oh, tama. So, gusto lang namin malaman. Ano ba talaga yun?
If I may correct lang po, hindi po siya necessarily sweldo rin because these are...
Ay, kaya nga, we want to know. Kasi ang sinasabi sa akin, ikong PD, ang laki naman pala ang binabayad ng ABS-CBN, 14 billion. Bakit hindi nyo pa, bakit kinakailangan nyo pa ang questioning yung taxes? Kasi ang sinabi nyo, taxes paid by the ABS-CBN.
But if I may refer lang po to our tax counsel, si Attorney...
Hindi, pero alam naman natin, when we speak of tax payment, it presupposes that you have an obligation. And the payment of money comes from you. Pero dito, hindi sa inyo nagagaling ang pera. Nire-remit nyo lamang ang mga perang binawas nyo doon sa mga persons to whom you have a transaction. Well, anyway, to clarify everything, I want to know the breakdown.